Oh, I'm blurry. Oh, that's neat. Cool. Good morning, everybody. I've just made it to work. I'm just pulling into the parking lot right now. If you saw yesterday's vlog, you know that I filmed that end clip today because I had a really crappy night, and I'm just hoping that tonight doesn't end up the same way because I really don't want to have another headache. Headaches kill me. I'll see you after work. You ever bought a gas station pickle before? Because I have, and I just bought another one because they're really good. Also, I decided I'm not going to the gym today, and I'm not door dashing. I feel like garbage. I'm not gonna lie, today's been rough. But I'm just gonna go home and eat my dinner like normal, like I haven't done in a very long time, because I'm always out after work, and hopefully get a bit of an early night. Alright, well, it is 9 p.m, and I'm just about ready to go to bed. I actually thought it was a little bit later than that, but kinda glad that it isn't. Just, relaxing with my sensual jazz Jontron mug of coffee, I mean, not just the mug, that would be weird. I ate some spaghetti for dinner, that was very nice. I got love and cuddles from Minnie when I came through the door, that was very nice. And, I'm very glad I didn't go out tonight. I don't feel as bad now, I actually feel kind of okay right now. I think, and like, work was fine as well. I think just once I got out of work, I was just like, I just want to go home. Like, I don't want to be doing extra stuff tonight. And I'm kind of considering doing that for the rest of the week, just to get myself turned around, because I've been a little behind on sleep. I'm sure you guys know, because if you've been watching, you'll know that I've been going out door dashing until super late. Pretty much every night, and the reason I've been doing that, if you're not quite caught up, I went on vacation to England and did not have any money when I came back. The 2 weeks that I was away happened to be 2 weeks of a pay period. All pay periods are 2 weeks, so I didn't get a paycheck. It has literally been, I think, like 27 or 28 days since I got a paycheck, and that's not fun. A paycheck from my main job at Amazon, that is. So I've been going out this past week and a half to do DoorDash to get immediate cash because, well, one, I needed to buy food for work, I needed to pay for gas, and I had some pre-order stuff coming up that needed to be paid for. And I managed to cover all of that. And that was also just so that I have a bit of cash in my wallet because I don't like not having money. But I did it, I succeeded. And this is just step one on the road to me getting better with my money, because I'm not very good at it right now. I'm actually very bad with it, but I've been talking to some friends about it, and they've given me some advice. My dad and my mom have also been giving me some advice, so once I start getting paychecks again, which is tomorrow, I'm hoping things are going to start turning around. I'll just be brutally honest with you. I'm not going to give you the exact numbers that I owe people, but I do owe both my parents some money, and I owe some friends some money. And I'm paying them all back, don't you worry. But it is more than one full paycheck across everybody. So it's gonna take a little bit of time to do it. And it is mostly my parents, like they helped me out quite a lot while I was in England. But still, I don't like owing people money, I don't like people owing me money. So I am looking to fix this as soon as I can. Tomorrow I get paid, and then after that, mandatory overtime is beginning, so I'm gonna be getting bigger paychecks, and I'm gonna also continue door dashing every now and again, nowhere near as extreme as I was doing this week, but I'm gonna continue to do that so that I can pay everything off as soon as I can, and start focusing on buying people Christmas gifts. Because you know me, I'm all about giving people crap, and also I sneezed, that's why I was over there. I had to blow my nose. I go a little overboard when it comes to buying people gifts, and I kind of feel like I'm not gonna be any different this Christmas, because I never am. Anywho, that's today. Tomorrow, maybe I'll go to the gym. I really don't know. I guess we'll see. But right now, I don't really have any plans to. I really don't mind missing this week, just so that I can get myself turned around. And I'm just excited to get paid again. And Pokemon Sword and Shield comes out tomorrow. I kind of want to play it. That's one of the things I had pre-ordered. I got the dual pack on Amazon. And I'm kind of annoyed because, like, I had it pre-ordered. And the pre-order, you know, the price is always fluctuating. It ended up taking from my bank $114, which is what the dual pack ended up being when it released. Today, it was $99. I say when it released. I mean when they actually took the money for the pre-order, which I'm guessing was last night. But then today, I got an Amiibo alerts thing. It's like, hey, the dual pack for Sword and Shield on Amazon is $99. And I'm like, oh, either way though, that should be arriving tomorrow. Simon, Incineroar, and Crom, the Amiibo, those Amiibo should be arriving tomorrow. And the new Ninja Sex Party album, Under the Covers Volume 3, releases tomorrow. I do have the physical one pre-ordered. I don't know if it'll arrive, but it will be on Google Play, so I know what I'm going to be listening to in the car on the way to work, and I am excited for that. But mostly, out of all three of those things, kind of excited for the Amiibo. Get to fill in some more gaps over on that shelf, which still hasn't been dusted for months. There's so much dust on that thing. I need to devote a day to cleaning this office a little bit, I think. But I'm excited. Three more Amiibo, and actually that's all of the non-DLC Amiibo, I think. Actually, no, we still got... No, that's not true. We got Richter and we got Dark Samus to come. But I think after that we're done. And then it's just the DLC characters. And I believe Richter and Dark Samus have also been confirmed to be coming out in January? Or early February? I forget. But they were announced at some point. I think it was when Terry was released they announced that. But early next year we'll have all the non-DLC characters in Amiibo format. And then it'll just be a case of getting Joker, Banjo, Hero, Terry, and whoever else we get. So, it's gonna be nice to be caught up with that, Mr. Sakurai. I mean, we've got Piranha Plant already. He's over there. Anyway, folks, I've rambled long enough, so thank you all for watching. Stay tuned for tomorrow, and I'll see you guys then.